And here's how to add Snapchat Snapcode widget to iPhone home screen. Make sure you have installed the Snapchat app and log into your Snapchat account. Now, go to the home page where you want to add Snapchat widget. Long press on empty space, tap on edit, tap on add widget. And here you should see Snapchat My Snapcode. Or you can scroll down and tap on Snapchat. Here you have to swipe to the left side until you see Snapcode. All you have to need, select this widget and tap on add widget, and the widget will be add. And now on, you can share this Snapcode with your friends or families to scan this code, and they will be able to directly visit your Snapchat account. Thanks for watching.